Hello and welcome to Smart Market Insights here on Kalkine TV. I'm Holly and today we're looking at the supply and demand of lithium. Lithium players saw the prices of metal jump multifold in 2020. The metal is mainly used in the manufacturing of electric vehicle batteries, pharmaceuticals, ceramics and glassware. The stunning surge in demand for the light metal was underpinned by a robust increase in demand for EVs, as of course various countries have incentivized the sale of the vehicles. The demand for lithium is expected to further remain firm in 2022 due to a limited supply. And according to the Resources and Energy Quarterly Report estimates, spot spodumene prices are expected to reach over $1,185 per ton in the next year on the back of strong demand for the EV manufacturers. The price of lithium could be determined by various factors, namely demand and supply gap. The lithium market is expected to remain tight in the next year too, and the wide gap between demand and supply could be keeping the prices of lithium firm in the coming years. On top of that, a rapid surge in the demand for EVs, supported by a wide range of models, cheap operating costs, and government subsidies, has helped to keep the demand for lithium strong. And the demand for EVs is expected to only grow in the coming years as well. The skyrocketing demand for EVs is forcing the battery and EV manufacturers to ensure that the long-term supply of lithium is secured. Then, of course, there is the race to zero carbon emission. As well as aggressively progressing to achieve the 2050 carbon neutrality goals as a part of the commitments made in the Paris Agreement, the demand for battery metals is expected to rise as well. Governments around the world are trying their best to strengthen their position in the lithium market. The European Commission added lithium to the list of critical raw materials for the first time in 2020. And in addition to this, a report published by the International Energy Agency in May also recommended governments to start stockpiling battery metals, considering that the demand could zoom up in the coming years. And the role of Chile in producing lithium will be a significant factor to watch out for this year. The country lost the crown of lithium's world's largest producer in 2018 and opened a tender in October, inviting 57 companies to explore and produce 400,000 tons of the metal. Chile's current move could bring the country back to the race and help ease supply. Plus, China's role. Despite having the world's fourth largest lithium reserve size, the country is not able to produce a substantial amount of lithium, as most of the battery metals are found in the salt lakes around Tibet and Qinghai, which are located at high altitude plateaus, making it difficult to refine and transport the metal. With the adoption of new technology to attract more resources, it could be helping the country to boost its production and in turn help the lithium supply to improve in 2022. The bottom line is the demand for lithium is anticipated to rise in the coming years, with EVs gaining market shares amid a green push. Although various factors including Chile and China's supply will play a key role in deciding the fate of lithium in the coming years. That is all for now. We'll be back with more Smart Market Insights next time. Holly Shields signing off.